Just to give you an idea of the size of this thing, I don't know how long it is, but it's absolutely huge. This is the foyer of the hotel in Darwin that we are staying at for Utju-Tidy Towns. We've got Arnold and Rosemary down here and we're waiting to get a cab.
Hang on, excuse me.
This year they get this award for a new castle building. Their major project has been completion of the swimming pool complex. They just do everything well and right. And I think that they're going to be a very powerful force again in the year 2000. Congratulations.
Utju School Sports. The drums have started.
Thank you.
The winner flew to the pool.
I should be practicing myself.
Right, Dave.
Dave's the winner.
Remember the rules in the pool.
Yes.
Okay? No running.
Yes.
No jumping. No bomb diving.
No.
Have a nice swim. And no goombo in the pool.
Yes.
The toilet. That's good, that's how it should be.
And no chewing gum.
No chewing gum, no food.
I got no chewing gum.
Good kids. All right, you can come through when you're ready. Yes, just push.
Here you go, kids. Here you go. Walking. That's right. No school, no food.
Yes.
Walking.
This is Mutju-Tidy School for the first swim of the day. First school to try out our pool. And the trampoline. Woo! Woo! Good one! We have about three of the schools in here at the moment. They're coming in on a roster basis, so there's not too many. And we can keep an eye on them. Tunnel ball. Thumbs up. That's the way. That's the way. Kids have been coming non-stop schools, one after the other. Poor old pool's been going non-stop. Water's looking a bit browner. This is the next lot of kids that have come in. Tichikala amongst them. We've had Utopia and Daria and a whole mob of others. Everyone helping, Peter and Priscilla and Janet. Nicholas is cooking. Teresa's helping, John's helping somewhere. There he is.
Look, Taron. Look, Taron. 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 Metal.
Get that.
children with that.
Room, then, and 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 then, and